so they should be able to get the spike down. I also love Sniss out from Envy. They haven't given up garage control, and that's exactly where you see the remaining members of 100 Thieves starting to rotate over. Nitro with a nice shot onto FNS to clean things up.
Slowly rotating back.
Oh boy.
It's going to be tough to make sure this spike is something they can get back to, so they're waiting for the pushes to come in now. And, wait, a big push from Steel, but Crashies and Ye come up huge across the map.
Asuna's gotten it to half. Asuna might be sticking the whole thing. My goodness, he's going to stick it, and there's nothing to stop him.
Oh!
100 Thieves. Yeah, Ye gets the 3K, but Asuna steals the defeat. Of eye candy to make him think about stuff. They do get the spike down. They get it down mid. The nice thing for 100 Thieves is they do have some presence down long, down a long, right? They're setting two that way. That should open up garage a bit more, or excuse me, window, B window, a bit more for them to work with. And for the remaining members of Envy, you're going to have to split your attention, right? Because 100 Thieves are going to push out from B. You're going to be sandwiched in from the other side. Where do you turn your attention to for FNS? First attention goes over to Asuna, but Marved. Marved come up big. He's already gotten two.
One enemy remaining.
Envy, these first few rounds, pushing the ticket to just see how 100 Thieves react. They are reacting pretty well, especially on this eco. Nitro picks up four on that round. The Marshal, the tag.
Asuna feeling some of that pressure. The Trailblazer is going to tag him up. FNS on the swing. He did dash away. He does get dropped. But the trade was there, as you said. Straight up 4v4. Seekers are going to be invested as well at the hands of Ethan. As you can feel the pressure coming in from Seekers. 100 Thieves. 100 Thieves not giving anything up. Ethan comes in for three. Ye finally stops that. They have control of C. The spike should be able to go down. It's going to be a 2v2 for the site.
Still with the Ares, still with the Spectre versus the Vandals. Ye and Crashy set up quite nicely here, but Crashy's pinged out. Will he get spammed? So close, backing off from the shock dart. Definitely would have taken out Steel.
But Hiko, if Hiko can wrap around, if attention's drawn over to Steel, Hiko can have some room to work with.
They double up.
The remaining members of Envy are just so weak. I mean, Steel is as well. Steel's the first one to go. He drops. Hiko yet again. In a clutch situation. Everything in front of him, but Ye stops it. Ye gets three. Ethan with the flash. Gonna get counter flash as Victor wrapping his way around. Nobody spotted him. Okay, he did that time around. Victor lands the shots onto Ethan. A 4v4. Victor's just so weak. He is 1 point away from having Seekers, and you've got Nitro wrapping around. Crashies.
Great presence of mind.
Stop that. Yep. Oh, it's a good trade, though, out of Steel.
You should run.
Oh, no.
Oh boy.
Sees the tip of the barrel!
One enemy remaining.
Ye coming up with two huge frags.
There no.
Okay.
That helps. Still with the lead, but Envy.
Yep.
I like what we saw out of them.
If that's where they need to take it back, everything's fundamentally there for 100 Thieves to make this happen.
The pop flash! Victor! 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 For three!
Oh.
Scout destroyed.
They had no idea who he was, and you pop out of that flash, you just get blinded. There's nowhere to look, there's nowhere to go! It's just Ethan that remains.
On
a rep coming out as well. Again, Asuna, there he is. He was patient. He was calm. He waited for as long as he possibly could have. Lands a shot. Hiko's going to use the Hunter's Fury as well. A little bit of tag, a little bit of damage. And the spike still has. I mean, it hasn't made it out of a lobby. Yeah, he's showing he can do it.
Remember that lockdown is there if they decide to use it for 100 Thieves.
And the thing is, so Steel's just now going to show up. So there was not a lurk. There was not a rat play. There wasn't anything that's normally customary out of Steel in a situation like that. He stayed at home. Now he's going to show up. You mentioned he has that lockdown intel, but it can be countered by the Hunter's Fury.
Perfect,
out of Crashies right on time. You've also got the Cosmic Divide coming out. Steel went in aggressive. Nitro's up top. Nitro's looking for more. Crashies getting a little bit of info with his util, and he got more than he bargained for. Marv, though, is in a great spot, drops things down to 1v1, peeking out of the Cosmic Divide to land the shots onto 100 Thieves. Asuna's going. Asuna's going. They're playing off of the util. Asuna has to dash away back up, but did get a kill. He's going to get healed up as well. FNS down to 10 HP. Yay. Just on the other side of the smoke. The op is there.
Oh,
nope. Asuna.
Word.
Felt that one. He's got the Bladeswarm to work with, too.
There, they have been able to topple the strategies of Nitro and 100 Thieves. He goes down as Ye enters B. El Diablo on the run.
And the thing is, what I want to see here is, do they continue to push it, right? Do they go all the way to C through Link, or do they commit to planning B? Ye still holding that Link with the op.
Yep.
Steel's alone on C right now, and there was a round. Marv tried creeping his way through. He gets punished at the hands of Ethan. Asuna was able to get one on FNS as well. Yay! Oh, what a shot! God. Victor gets one as well. Ye getting the spike down B. It's a straight up 2v2. It's just Ye who has an ultimate. Steal good for it. Ye's in a clutch spot here. He does have one bullet left with the option. Has that blade storm online. If he's able to get that, alright, he's good for one. It's gonna be on to steal. He has to creep his way forward! A Red Bull clutch from Ye! Blade storm out from Asuna. I like that. Early on, trying to take some space away, apply some pressure, and it does not seem.
There it is. Pushing out Ethan. He still wants to stay, and he gets gravity welded as he decides to.
Lockdown's been used as well. 100 thieves. Oh, gosh, that was close. They invest what they have to get so much closer in order to make it sing! Spots one, swings around. Hello, alarm bot. FNS, everything in front of him. FNS playing down tight. Oh, and I don't know that Nitro knows. Oh, no. Oh, no. FNS was there. Victor was there as well. Envy with a 9-3 half. Woo! On Haven to start. Way up long. You also had the Trailblazer to work their way into Garage. They've gotten access onto the site. Ethan should be able to get the spike down, but the fight for Garage is going to be an important one. FNS and Seal.
Envy.
Chessmasters looking to go toe-to-toe. Seal's in good spot. Seal's in good spot, but no, it's Yay again!
What?
The man does not slow down, taking souls left and right, and down on full display as he's gotten three early on. 100 Thieves with two members remaining. Make that one. Make that none. You talked about how they needed the pistol. The drone spots it as well. Yay.
Instant reset. Moving forward, he says, you know what? This is too much of a dance. I actually want to just kill you.
And he does it with the last blade that he had. Ethan gets careful. 100 Thieves turning their attention towards B. Steel's left. Able to get the opener onto Marved. Crashies gets flashed up.
Ooh, big flash.
Do anything with that. Steel good for three here. But there is always Yay.
Can he do it to him? No. Nitro says no. Finesse. Looking to put the nail in the coffin for Steel this round. Go. Steel picks it up. 100 Thieves finder.
And this is all bait. Riv,
yep.
This is all just to draw attention mid. Crashies and Ye are able to get a couple of big ones, but the spike was leaning towards long. That's a big drop, though. It's just Ethan who's there now. Hiko's working his way up short. You've got Envy members. They smell blood in the water. They're starting to wrap around. They're starting to push their way forward. As Ethan drops as well, Hiko's in a 1v4, and he's knocking things off. We're going to play one more round at least.
Is this where they get activated? They're like, there's just not enough pressure. You know, I'm just kidding. They do seem to have something extra in the tank once they're pushed to their limits and they remember, wait, we have a playstyle that works against this. We have other things that we can start to run and they ult orb to make things work even better. They could have awesome results.
Dude, that was a problem. That's what I was worried about. Marv was showing so much on the side with this Marshall and Ye was just kind of like quiet. They had no idea. Swings out with the Guardian, able to get one. Hiko using the Hunter Fury to clear things out. It's awesome to get one.
The Guardian as he goes back for a heal. Real quick from Victor. Nice push by Finesse, but Ethan is aware.
Gets info on the rotation as well. So Crashies has spotted him giving away. You've got Victor in a cheeky little spot here where if he gets the timing right, he can blow this up. Spike making its way towards A as Crashies assumes position up in heaven. Again, keep an eye on Victor.
Oh my word. They're not turned around yet. They're not turned around yet.
The Hunter Fury's there to push them off.
Victor!
Victor, hello! Surprise! I'm here! Nitro's been dropped. The flash is there as well as Victor looking for more. Has to swap the weapon. Let's run a bit dry and now feels a bit disjointed because Crashies wasn't able to help him. Hiko, 20 HP in a clutch situation. 13 health left. Swings out there from Crashies.
10 seconds
he
left.
Continues to push the matter forward. Spots the barrel of the gun. A thrifty round.
They got the stars placed for a nice tree take. They move towards long.
Right at the switch and one up in heaven. Ye drops down as the entry onto the site ensues. Ye's been popped instantly at the hands of Asuna. Steel, the rat. He's going to be lurking around him. And if he gets the timing right.
Here he goes.
Big swings around. Spots Marv. Yep. Tags him up. Cleans him up. Gets one. And now you have to, if you're Envy, you've got to respect some of that pressure that's coming in from the other side. I love the drop of the turret there, out from Steel to make sure there's nobody pushing their way back in. Nitro! Nitro's in such a great spot! FNS with the turret as well, gets cleaned up! 100 Thieves win the pistol.
That was a...
making sure no one's up to any monkey business. You see some of the util starting to come out already. Asuna repositioning. Here come the Seekers. Asuna dashes in at just the right time. The flash is there, though, as Ye and Crashies are able to stop things. Asuna is the last, really, seemingly like the last one that remains. Crashies is still back behind the switch. They never checked it.
Oh my word. Also, the amount of time it just took somebody to get under that heaven kill. Really throwing 100 Thieves for a loop. They really didn't have their corners covered, which just meant chaos in the site. And Envy rushes right through. Remember the aggression they always come out with, offense or defense. And we saw it right there, instantly swiping the site back. But Ness will come. There is a smoke in the backside. Asuna peeks. Little reset.
Yeah, and Envy there for a moment. They didn't take the space away, but they had a sightline into garage, so they knew there was nobody pushing up that way.
Straight. They're both to come up here before they make a move on a site, but Crashies ready to serve up some gelato. Let's Nitro go. No, it's going to be Hiko next, and the patient.
But it's just so difficult to get in. You've got a decent amount of Astros. Well, you've got one Astro Star set up up in heaven, and you've got Asuna going up top, taking care of Marv.
Okay.
And there's Seal with the flank. Seal's gotten in behind enemy lines.
There's the
He's
rat.
Good for one. The gravity wall there. Well. As he gets a second, but Crashies again finds himself to gun difference leading his way, but numbers advantage in favor of 100 Thieves. The Hunter's Fury coming out from Crashies to delay to
great
deny
dodges.
The plant to delay it for a second. Hiko gets tagged up. Yay. Looking for something. Hiko not giving up an inch, though.
Putting up the turret is so perfect. That's exactly the Cloud Burst demise right there. He's got to stay on this same angle. And now, yeah, he'll take it out with the op so he can have a little more freedom.
They don't swing with it!
Oh my god!
They don't swing with the turret! That allows Ye to isolate balls, and then Crashies shows up at just the right time to get another one. Crashies,
don't say it so!
Again!
A little bit of a shock dart damage. They're not too worse off.
So much util, bro. There's so much. Victor was looking for more. Gets popped.
Out of charges.
Here comes the spam. Not able to tag up too much there. Trailblazer up through mid. Marv falls to Asuna. He's coming up big on these rounds with some impact frags. It's, can they finish it, though? Envy has always seemed to retaliate perfectly. Here it comes.
Look at the minimap. Look at the minimap. The Hunter's Fury comes out. Asuna looking to go hunt Crash. He's fancy footwork to stay alive, but he's not going to be able to dodge Easton's shots there. FNS shows up across mid. You've also got Ye wrapping his way around through the attacker side of the map.
Out of those exits start to occur. Alarm bots in. Oh. Asuna doesn't even fall.
That
getting
was
hit by the alarm bot as well. He just gives a little hop.
And then they fight, or they have to give the space up. Flash, Marved, pushed off the site. One player was detained. Marv not able to make that Marshall sing this time around is, well, Ye certainly is, at least for now. He's got 10 HP and Crashies has a sheriff. A 2v3 in favor of 100 Thieves.
30 seconds left.
Crashies is in a good spot. No, not able to land the shot. Those are the easiest ones. Why they're not moving? But Ye hits that.
Ye
able to tag in second. Ye looking for the fourth on the round. Nitro gives him a haircut. But also just saw an Astral Star pop there as well, or drop there as well, so they can feel where some of that pressure is coming from. Ye confirms their suspension. But that gravity wall was so good. The gravity wall was so good, but Asuna's clean shots remaining. Keep them alive.
Spike down A.
Just Hiko now, 3v1.
He doesn't have spike either. He's got to get info. He's got to be able to isolate some of these gunfights. So info gathered. Gunfight isolated, but not able to land the shots. Victor clean. Cat. This time just checking mid. You can tell that's where some of that lean is going. Ye spots a kneecap, gets a second. Do you get away with doing that a third time?
Oh dear.
Oh, Asuna goes up top. Ye rips him down from the skies.
Do it again. Oh, underneath, now moving up. Cat dog.
He was in a great spot, but the flash was there. Nitro swings out, cleans that up.
Pulling them in.
Marv looking to have in. They can sing with the gravity wall again. Able to get two.
No,
the Seeker's coming through.
Way.
Marv. He's down on the side by himself. A 3v2 in favor of 100 Thieves.
And he plays his life. He pulls back to add more pressure to the situation.
Apologies, it's Envy who have the 3v2 working for them. You see the door going down. Hands of Hiko, the op shot from Ye. Once again, breaks through. Hiko's got everything in front of him. His hands.
That would allow them to trade off or go for lockdown. Lockdown.
He's going to go for this. Asuna clean shots onto Ye. The Cosmic Divide is going to come out as well. Oh, but Victor's going! Victor good for one. Crashies playing just on the other side of it. 100 Thieves should have plenty of room to work with.
Yep.
The thing is, they can spam through that, right? And that's exactly what Crashies is trying to do. And the lockdown's there as well?
Crossing cosmic divides here.
Oh!
Crossing the streams. It's going to be scary. Scary, Doug. Crashies takes down Steel. Is the push through from Asuna. Great smoke to allow him to assist that and get a little more control over what the defensive post-plant take might be. How is Envy going to get in here with Asuna on the outside?
Asuna gets traded out. It's a 2v2. FNS is so weak. Gravity Wells is there to buy time. Nitro, what? What was that? FNS left alone. The turret giving him a little bit of info. FNS isolating one, but not able to isolate the second.
He's already at tree as Envy is placed with three members over towards this site of A already.
And they knew that it was countered, and that's what it is. Like, Hiko waits for it. The secrets are going to come out as well. Now Asuna playing in the smokes. No, Victor cleans him up. FNS holding things down for one. Marv gets one as well. Spike has gone down. It's just one member that remains on the side of 100 Thieves, and it's Hiko. He's been here so many times, really giving him a chance. They're going to make you swing around. And guess what? You're going to see three members of Envy.
Now littered with members of Envy.
So you've got Nitro who's up top, and you've got a pinch coming in as well from Tree. And there it is. Nitro's been left unchecked. Crash, he swings over.
Gives
it to him. The spike goes down as well at the hands of Victor. Numbers advantage in favor of Envy. They're going to go ahead and invest in Trailblade as well to clear out this site. 100 Thieves, they have numbers. They're starting to show up. But they're all going to be coming from heaven.
Exactly.
Now Steel rotating over, and it looks like Hiko's going to follow as well. So if you can apply a bit of pressure from up top, then you can make something happen from the side as well. A great flash. Door's closed. There's no way in. Marv going aggressive. This is Vintage Envy. Right now it's Vintage Envy as Marv continues to push through the nebula, and he's going to go for the floor as Marv gets three! I want to keep continuing to talk about Steel's utility positioning, but... Well, he's swinging around. Steel's dropped as well.
This is the bonus.
And, like, the setup is great, but the gunfights are all just going in favor of Envy.
Positioning now up to the stairs.
Spike goes down. FNS in a cheeky little spot here. Marv playing up tight. There it is. Marv good for one. FNS. Nitro! FNS was there the whole time. I'm like, wait a second, Nitro, what the heck? Yeah, Steelers are out there.
Oh, Asuna can't be worried about his movement. The Seekers, though, are going to give him up, but they don't look just in time.
Oh.
Yes, he actually gets hit and concussed a bit there with a nearsightedness. It's going to be the B hit for Envy on this, and they are already flooded into the site.
Cosmic Divide is out. Ye's already cleaned up Steel. Nitro, a man alone.
Nitro.
Good for one. Not able to get a second as Crash just clears that out. So they're able to get onto the site. They should be able to get the spike down as well. Three members remaining on the side of 100 Thieves as they're going to have to furiously find a retake attempt once again. And this is where Envy have had 100 Thieves number. Crash is using the Hunter's Fury to tag them up.
What dodges?
Got Hiko a little bit. But FNS has been pushed back as well. This is where 100 Thieves can succeed. This is where things have been different at this point. Envy's running it down right in their faces. But this time it's been a bit different. FNS has dropped. 100 Thieves working their way forward. The flash, the swing, did spot one, but Crashies, all the flash comes down! Victor's able to clear him even! Crashies gets another one, but he goes alone! 38 HP on the side of Victor,
my word!
Victor does it! And everything slows down.
And this is being able to attack back for 100 Thieves. Will they be able to hit it again? That's gonna be the Mollies in the gravity well, but just save Victor on his tippy toes!
40 seconds left. There's no time to go elsewhere.
Nitro!
Good for two.
Nitro!
Nitro's good for three. Nitro good for four. For a prime gaming flawless for 100 Thieves.
And there's little bits of an advantage, too, in having that in those experienced players. Seeing Nitro pop off. There's confidence behind that for everybody, right? You see Hiko clutch two or three rounds in a row.
But it gets recalled. Asuna again lands a big shot
great
for
100 opener.
Thieves. Well, right now, Envy have their choice, right? They can go wherever they want because they have the same position taken away on either side. Crashies drops. That's the cue for them to go A. Ye gets the opener onto Steel. They're going to work their way into Tree Room, and it's Nitro. Again, tournament on his back, looking to keep things alive. No, he drops. Victor gets one. He's going to get the spike down as well. 6 seconds left. Ye and Marv looking to cut off their rotation.
Oh my gosh.
The last one. It's all just down to Ethan. Envy in the 3v1. The Seekers are going to come out as well. Ethan, what do you do? Where's the magic? What are you going to pull out of your hat? You're going to have to reach deep to make this happen. As the spike continues to tick away, Ethan, quietly working his way forward. Jay's there, good for one. Still has so much ahead of him, though. The time is not his friend. 100 thieves down. Blinded. Ethan on the flash. Not able to find anything at Earth at first. Spike continuing to take. Ethan's going to have to go. He's going to have to go fast, but he has to check every single corner. Ethan on the tap. The gravity well is there. He understands where Marved is, but is he going to have time? You're going to have to hold it, and no!